Welcome to this video podcast from the International Al Jolson Society. Starting as an audio podcast in 2007, this is a look into the works and legacy of the world's greatest entertainer, Al Jolson. An unrivaled star of stage, screen, and recording, his influences are felt even today, more than 60 years after his passing. With a bit of a Yiddish-flavored brogue, here are Al Jolson and Oscar Levant from the January 8, 1948 broadcast of the Kraft Music Hall. Accompanied by Oscar Levant's piano and commentary, Al Jolson sang My Wild Irish Rose and a short version of Mother McCree. Following this, a fully orchestrated rendition of If I Only Had a Match.
You and I don't seem to have anything in common. You play that high tone music and I sing the popular stuff.
I like popular music too, especially the way you sing it. I think you're great.
Thanks, Oscar. I think you're greater than I am.
I agree with you. let's noodle something.
Let's noodle something, yeah.
What mood are you in?
Well, tonight, sure, I think I'm in the mood to sing an old Irish song.
That's got to be My Wild Irish Rose.
Sure, and you said it.
My wild Irish rose, the sweetest flower that grows. You may search everywhere, but none can compare with my wild Irish rose. My wild Irish rose, the dearest flower that grows. And someday for my sake she may let me take the bloom from my wild Irish rose.
Al, what other Irish songs do you know?
Well, now, I know Mother McCree, I do.
You you can't sing Mother McCree, Al.
And sure, why can't I?
At the climax of the song, there's a very high note in it. Do you think you can make it?
Morton Downey makes it, and he ain't much older than I am.
Morton Downey changes his tonsils every 1,000 miles.
Come on, Oscar, wrap your shillelagh around, and let's try Mother McCree.
Sure, I love the dear silver that shines in your hair, and the brow that's all furrowed and wrinkled with care. I kiss the dear fingers so toil-worn for me. Oh, God bless you and keep you, Mother McCree.
Oscar, tonight, somehow or other, my heart is filled with music. And I'd like to sing a song I sang a couple of months ago. If I Only Had a Match.
Poor kid. Imagine a man with all his money and he hasn't got a match.
If I only had a match, then my cares I'd soon forget. All I need would be a match. If I had a cigarette, and if I had a cigarette, I could watch the smoke rings curl
but I'd really be all sad if I only had a girl. If I had someone like you to hurry to each night in a cozy bungalow with no such sweet delight, we could raise a family and a little garden patch. And to think this all could be if I only had a match. If I had someone like you to hurry to each night in a cozy bungalow with no such sweet delight, we could raise a family and a little garden patch. And to think this all could be if I only had a match.
Reebok.
This entire radio program is available on the website of the International Al Jolson Society, www.jolson.org. That's JOLSON.ORG. Along with many other radio shows, Jolson recordings, video clips, and information about the world's greatest entertainer. Be sure to visit the site and listen for the next podcast. As Al Jolson said, in the words he made famous,
"You ain't heard nothing yet."